we had an excessive amount of apples, so we decided to make an apple press. And it's pretty sweet. Homemade apple cider.